With less than 3 months to go before the November presidential election, the attacks against GOP presidential nominee Donald Trump just keep coming. Some conservative Republicans have launched an alternative candidate to Trump. Evan McMullen, a former CIA staffer and top House GOP aide. There's opposition to Trump even in the Philippines.
The Philippine lawmaker has already called for Trump to be permanently banned in the country after the billionaire identified the Philippines as one of the terrorist nations.
Albay Congressman Joey Salceda filed a bill at the House of Representatives for Trump to be barred from entering the Philippines. Salceda said there is no basis or justification to Trump's wholesale labeling of Filipinos as coming from a terrorist state. Senator Brian Schatz represents Hawaii, where there are more than 300,000 Filipinos, one-fourth of the state's population. Schatz says Trump's comments against Filipinos have no place in American politics.
His call to ban Filipinos from coming to the United States demonstrates an absolute ignorance of the contributions that Filipino Americans have made to American society. But it also fails to recognize what a strong relationship that the United States and the Philippines have and have had for many, many decades.
Schatz says Trump's anti-immigrant sentiments could actually cost him the election.
He doesn't understand that Asian Americans generally, Filipino Americans in particular, are a growing voting bloc, and that to the extent that they can have an influence on the election, I have no doubt that they will.
A recent CNN poll of polls show Hillary Clinton topping Trump nationally by 10 points. Henny Espinosa, ABS-CBN News.